get your scan work into Photoshop. So I have a lot of signed signatures right over here, but I'm going to make use of only one, and I think I prefer this one. Okay, so let's go back and use the crop to press C on your computer and crop the one you want to use. So I'll crop it this way and I'll crop it like this. Now make it full to view. Yeah, so after doing this, all you have to do is double click on your background layer to make it editable. Then choose eraser tool by choose the magic eraser tool. Just click on the background and it will remove the background. So we are going to remove any white background in our signature. So let's get started. Just click on the background anywhere that is white and it will automatically remove it. So you take your time and click on any background. Yeah. So just like I'm doing, click on any of the backgrounds till all of them gets removed. So you have to take your time in doing this. This is just a tutorial. That's why I'm going a bit way faster. But if you take your time, I'm sure you are going to get a better, much more better results here. So you can zoom in to get a very clearer view, and then you can remove the backgrounds very nicely. So that is it, guys. So we are almost through. Look, this signature right over here is now background free, and you can move it to any of your works. Additionally, you can go to blending options and change the color anyhow you want it. So, like, you can change the color to white, black, anyhow you want it. Okay, so now let's make a new layer and we import our background. Let's say this is our work and we import our background. So that's it. We are done making our the sorry, we are done making our signature digital. So blending options, then you go to color. You can change the color anyhow, like black, the blues and the violets, yellow, anyhow you want it. So that's the simplest way to make your own signature digital. Like I said, this is just a tutorial, and if you take your time, you're going to get a better results way off than this. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, I'll be giving it a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Take care.